want to talk to you guys just for a couple minutes here. I love basketball. I've been playing my whole life. And I was fortunate enough I got to play until I was 33 years old. But basketball, guys, is it's not the most important thing for us. And for us, we're a Christian school, and it's our relationship with Christ is what is, for us, the most important thing. And basketball, we enjoy it. It's fun, but it is temporary. And someday you'll be old like me, and you won't be able to play basketball anymore. And so I just want to encourage you guys with that. What do you guys want to share a little bit with us? Any volunteers? Okay, go ahead, Marcus.
All right. So I'm Marcus, and just like a lot of my teammates here, I was born in a Christian home, Christian family, and this is my dad here. And so I've always been blessed with his example. I got three older brothers too. I've been given their examples that I can follow, and I've been really blessed with that. And so my dad played basketball, like he just said, until he was 33 years old. So I grew up going to his games, then going to his games he was coaching, and I'm still doing that. Now I'm playing on his team. And so it's become very, it's important to you guys and me that we keep basketball number one, we keep God number one, because if you keep basketball number one, it's gonna let you down. Like, after we lost this year in semi-state, my dad said that basketball's gonna go up and down, but Jesus is the only constant. If you trust in Jesus, you put your life in him, then he's not gonna let you down, you won't regret it. My Bible verse to you guys is Romans 6:23. It says, "For the wages of sin is death, but the free gift of God is eternal life." So that means what we deserve is to die. What we deserve is to go to hell for all of eternity. But God sent his son Jesus to die for us so that we could be with him forever. So the choice is yours. If you want to live your life for him, it's worth it, guys.
Amen. Thank you, Marcus.